So I want to show you some of the UV fixtures which I have fitted to my operation theater. As Dr. Kakadia mentioned, this is since practically 10 years. This operation theater was UV light installed. And then this is a UV sterilizer, UV air purifier, since I'm using this since practically 5 or 6 years. And one more filter was there, lying practically dead in my this here. So one can see this is my another UV sterilizer of operation theater. So this filter and this filter, both the filters run continuously during my surgery. So it continuously filters the air. And this this is my UV tube, which I switch on before the surgery for 4 to 5 hours. So this is about the operation theater. And now I would like to show you.
Please go
so
ahead.
This is this is my dehumidifier cum UV sterilizer. This dehumidifier is designed by me. And it continuously runs in my operation theater. And this is actually prototype. This is not in the market because I have made from whatever things available in the market, but we are not in the market, means we are not into the cell. So it continuously filters the air from the humidity as well as it hits the viruses and the bacteria.
This is stationary or it's mobile, sir?
Sir, this is a mobile light. See, it moves on the.
Right.
Can you see?
You can take
anywhere.
It anywhere in your hospital.
Yeah, in this actually, this is pre-lockdown. I made this in January. In November, December. So I two stuffs. All the stuffs for two such units are already there. So one already made, and the second before I construct. Lockdown was there. So what I'm doing at this moment, for half of the day, I keep in my operation theater, and for other half of the day, I keep in my consulting room. So that it serves my purpose well.